exactly what you talked about, Hubie, how fast he gets from one end to the other. Rebounded by Wall for the Wizards. And again, he's going past Teague. Beal from the corner knocks down the three and stops the 9-0 run.
Okay, two things have got to happen if you're Washington.
A nice screen by Gortat. Gave Wall a window at the basket. There, Wall and Gortat connect on the pick and roll on their fourth try at it. Wall with the blow by and the rebound. And well, John has six.
Well, John Wall can rebound as well as Beal. And there are two guards here that really help out. But also, they run excellent screening from the foul line down. And if you notice, they don't have to rush on any shot. They're getting good mid-range shots.
Just had the good hands to knock it away, but it was right to Wall, and a timeout taken by Mike Budenholzer. It's 8-2 to start the quarter for Washington.
You like what you're seeing here with the two guards from Washington. That shot has been there all day.
Clock at four. Teague attacks and finds Millsap. What a block. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. Went way up there. Forget my 16 points and 10 assists. Tell me about my block. Wall got a great screen from Pierce and finds Porter inside for two.
That was a great play. A great play.
A shot clock at three. The lob to Gortat. And the Washington Wizards, with a great second half on the defensive end, led by John Wall's 13 assists, 2 turnover game.